So, hi guys. Today, me and my dad are going to go into a cave. I'm not really sure where it is, but my dad knows. And one hand is actually no. I'm just going to hear you to dad for a minute. And and yeah, so and he let us have this, so we're trying to fix it because it fell off when I jumped out. And yeah, and that's my dad over there. Can you see him? There.
I've been here before.
Climbs so high.
This way.
this, and I'm standing on the stone, and here's my dad climbing up. I don't really feel comfortable standing on this one. No, because I think she's going to come up. I just think it's going to be too painful a bit to my head.
Did you have a nice time then?
Yeah, I had a really nice time. But stay tuned because we're still going to do this on the same video, so keep watching. Guys, we're back, and yesterday we tried to find the cave, but we couldn't find the cave. But it turns out that actually we were like in the, we had to go like a bit forwards, a bit more forwards, a bit more, whatever, a bit further.
That thing, this is the place, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
So you think this is the place?
Right, I'm gonna reverse back. I think this is the dip that we need to go to. Wow.
He's next to the
Right, watch out. Okay, but we can get down there and we'll follow it along and then go down there to see where that water goes. Wow, can you hear the waterfall?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going to try and go up here. I think it's not quite all pricey, it's quite slippery still. Oh, how muddy are your shoes? Let's go and have a look over this side of the cave. Woo! Oh my goodness. Yeah, I tried not to, thanks for the tip. It feels, it doesn't start, it feels a bit less slippery down here.
Behind you, there's grass.
So So, hi guys. Today we went caving and it was really fun but quite scary at the same time, because like that was probably my first time ever going caving. But we're going to post a new video either today or tomorrow, so make sure to subscribe and hit the bell if you want to receive notifications when we post new videos, and also make sure to hit the thumbs up button. So yeah, see you later on today.